What is going on, guys? Rahul here, aka Raj Reacts, back again with another HYBE Game Caterers reaction. Now, in this video, I'm going to be reacting to the last part of episode 2, so 2.5, Le Seraphim, and then Newest, and the, keep forgetting his name, but the other solo member, the first member of Big Hit, they're going to be playing the game for the desserts. So yeah, it's only about like 16 minutes, this one. 3.1 is 34 minutes, so that one goes back to the long episodes, and I think there's just 3.1 and 3.2 after this left, so yeah, pretty much done these. For some reason, the last episode didn't even get blocked. In fact, it didn't even get a copyright claim, so that was very weird. Like, I don't know, it either gets fully blocked, or I can monetize it. Like, I don't get it, but it is what it is. I mean, I'll take it, so... Yeah, anyways, HYBE Game Caterers episode 2.5. Let's get right into it. By the way, join the Discord server if you haven't already. Forgot to mention that in the intro. Dude, that was so fun. Man, HYBE Game Caterers, this is so sick, man. This whole series has been amazing so far. It's so fun. It's literally so fun. Didn't even know some of these idols going in, like for example, Baek Ho and Min Hyun. Why do I keep forgetting the other one? I keep forgetting his name. Wait, let me check the comments. It probably says it somewhere. Lee Hyun. It was Lee Hyun. Oh yeah. There's a comment that says the way he said it's Karina super confidently and still got it wrong was hilarious. That's so true. That killed me. But yeah, no, that was super fun. The Seraphim. They would have had like a minute of screen time if they won it on the first try. So it's kind of good that they didn't. But then they didn't get dessert in the end. So actually, neither of the groups did. Who didn't get dessert? TXT didn't. The Seraphim didn't. The New West and Lee Hyun didn't. I'm pretty sure Promise9 definitely did. And Hypen did. I don't remember. Did 17 get anything? I don't even remember, to be honest. But yeah, HYBE Game Caterers episode 2.5. Hopefully you guys enjoyed my reaction. I definitely enjoyed reacting to it. So yeah, leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy. I would greatly appreciate that. And hopefully I'll see you guys in episode 3.1.